turn left.
Whoa.
That's a tight turn.
And that was pretty sloppy.
Yeah. Holy Kirby, you got the best drop in the world.
I feel sorry for Mark.
Dude, that would kill him.
Between them, 10,300 hours logged in the air. Robert Reichert, Air Force test pilot, 10,000 hours. Mark Miller, wildlife filmmaker, 300 hours. Two men, two very different worlds, one love. It's time to kick the tires, light the fires, and get this puppy in the air. They are the Air Dogs. The Arizona desert, flat, the perfect place for a pilot. This is Kirby Chambliss' home and practice field. When he isn't ripping up the Red Bull race circuit, Kirby's invited the Air Dogs down for a little Red Bull boot camp to see if they have what it takes to race.
This is a nice setup, eh?
Yeah, it is.
It's a sweet place.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, Kirby.
Bobby
Reichert.
Nice to meet you.
Mark Miller. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Is this your race plane?
No, actually, this is my show plane, but it's a single place edge. What we'll be using the two place out here, obviously, because you guys aren't cute enough to sit in my lap, so we'll have to use a two place.
The airplane they will fly is the Edge 540.